426-yard 18th finishing hole. Wind's coming right to left. Kind of a blind tee shot. The book says aim at the chimney of the clubhouse, which I will do. With the right to left wind, probably maybe a little further right than that. There we go.